Teo's over in his man cave while we have our little girls' book club with Emily Giffin.
Is he going to join us over here?
Yeah, he's just trying
to. He wants to, but he won't.
Yeah, he's good.
I'm okay.
So, Emily, what I think is interesting about you is that while you always loved writing, you went to school and did something else for a long time.
I did. I knew I wanted to be a writer from the time I was, 4 or 5 years old, just learning to write. But somehow I ended up in law school. I don't think I had the...
Somehow.
Well, I really do think a lot of people go to law school out of default. Like, they're not really sure about their path, so law school's, it's safe. Yeah. You just another 3 years in school. So, I think I wanted to write novels. But it's really hard to justify, getting out of college and just sitting down to write a novel. Yeah. So it was good that I went to law school. I practiced law for 5 years in New York, and I got a lot of material to work with, and it enabled me to live in in New York. I don't know that I would have had the, guts to do that. So it all worked out.
They say everybody has a book in them.
Right.
What was your kind of driving force, or what was the go-get-em factor that made you do it?
You mean to actually quit my job?
Yeah. And
misery is very motivating. I have learned that. Yes. I hated what I was doing, quite frankly, knew that this is what I wanted to be doing. So finally, I paid back my loans and just decided to just, kind of go for it. I wasn't married. I didn't have children. So I had that sort of freedom to follow my heart and really kind of go for it. So I'm really glad I did. I was just turning 30, so I think some of those themes in my first novel, Something Borrowed, are... you're joining us!
Have you ever partied with Clive Cussler?
He's man enough to read a pink book.
But machine guns, are there any explosions in here? I'm kidding, I'm not
get
that
in
crazy.
Touch with your...
I will. You know what? I've watched Sex and the City with my wife.
Congratulations. Give that man a medal.
It was enjoyable.
Hey, I've got a question. So something Borrowed, Something Blue, two of your books, has a character or two characters that kind of play off of each other. We Were Just Married, and those books are fantastic. Was that always the intention in writing both of them?
Well, thank you. Yes, Something Blue is a sequel to Something Borrowed, and they're told from different...
The rest of the answer will be on kcradio.com/morningnews.
Okay, out of time.